नमस्ते एवरीबडी, हाउ आर थिंग्स विथ यू? आई एम वेरी गुड. लेट्स ऑल स्टैंड टुगेदर टू सेव अवर नेशन एंड लेट्स ऑल लर्न टुगेदर ऑल्सो. स्टे स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड स्टे पॉजिटिव. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू सब टॉपिक नेम्ड डिफरेंट प्लेसेस वेयर कंप्यूटर्स आर यूज्ड. Last week we have seen that what can we do on a computer. Today we are going to see that how computers are helped in various fields of life. You must have seen computers at many places. They are used in almost all fields of life. First, at home, with the help of a computer, we are able to watch movies, listen to songs, and we can search all the information. We can play games, draw pictures, and we can do our homework. Even with the help of a computer, we can do online shopping also. Next, in shops and malls. To make bills, computers are used in these places. To keep records of all items, what is the cost of an item and what is the quantity of it. All the information will be stored in the computer. Next is at railway station. For booking tickets, computers are used. And also it keeps records of all passengers and it gives information about arrival and departure time of trains. Next is in schools. To keep records of books and helping teachers for teaching in schools. To make new timetable, report cards and library records. And also with the help of a computer, you can do your practical work and you can draw and color your favorite pictures in the schools. Next is in hotels and resorts. Computers are used in these places to record guest details, their arrival, departure, room number and what is their personal details. Everything will be stored in the computer. Next is in offices. To keep the records of all items to send and receive messages in offices and to do office work also, computers are helping them. And in many of the offices, you can see the computer. Without computer, they can't work. Next comes in banks. To deposit and withdraw money from ATMs and also it is used to keep all the details of bank accounts and the account holders. Next, in restaurants. To make bills of food items, computers are used in the hotels and the restaurants. Next, at airports. For booking tickets and getting flight details. And also it is used to keep records of all passengers and it gives information about the arrival and departure time of aeroplanes. So today we have seen the places where computers are used. First comes at homes. Next in shops and malls. Third at railway station. Fourth, in schools. Fifth, in hotels and resorts. Sixth, in offices. Seventh, in banks. Eighth, in restaurants. And ninth, at airports. Not only in these places, even we can see computers in the hospitals as well as in the police stations. Wherever we go, we can see the computers because it has become an important role in our life. And it is used in almost all fields of life. Without computer, we cannot live in this digitalized world. So, we have completed the uses of computers in different fields. With this video, I have attached a study material of our previous lesson, Computer, a Machine. So, I request you all to go through with that study material and learn. We will see in our next video class. Thank you, children. Have a wonderful day and weekend also.